August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
The Johnson County Public Library is hosting weekly gentle yoga classes.
Yoga really is for anyone, no matter how you do it.
The class is free and open to the public. The class allows participants to experience yoga from the comfort of a chair and is designed for all ages, abilities, and levels of flexibility. During the class, exercises and breathing techniques are taught to offset pain and improve mobility and strength.
It's a great stress relief. It's so important to be physically fit and aware of your breathing and how that affects all that you do.
On Monday, 25 people joined the first gentle yoga session at the library. There are also classes taught at the Paintsville Recreation Center and the Senior Citizen Center.
We're all trying to work together to make sure that people are able to get a class at a time that's convenient for them in a place that's convenient.
Classes at the Johnson County Public Library are offered Mondays at 1 p.m. For more information, contact the number listed on your screen or visit the Johnson County Public Library on Facebook. In Paintsville, Shelby Still, EKB News.